That's what the parables are. Stories Jesus told to illustrate a point about the kingdom of God. You know, like your stories, he doesn't spell everything out either. But in his case, that's intentional. And he has a really good reason for doing it.
And he said to them, "To you has been given the secret of the kingdom of God. But for those outside, everything is in parables, so that they may indeed see, but not perceive, and may indeed hear, but not understand."
Jesus says, "Do you think that I have come to give peace on earth? No, I tell you, but rather division."
So in a nutshell, the parables are meant to divide. And that might sound harsh or strange. While the theme of the entire Bible is God's redemptive plan for his people, there's a sub-theme of division, the divide between the godly line and the ungodly line, the people who belong to God and the people who don't.